advent of the excimer laser has made possible the correction of refractive errors in most cases and reduces or eliminates the need for glasses or contact lenses. This is the office of Edina Eye Physicians and Surgeons. We will learn about some of the most exciting developments to come along in years in the treatment of cataracts and the next generation LASIK procedure. It's called Intralase.
Advances in laser technology now afford us the ability to treat most degrees of refractive error, such as nearsightedness, farsightedness, and astigmatism. Our patients are achieving outstanding results utilizing the custom wavefront technology with the Intralase to make the corneal flap.
Unlike traditional LASIK, the light touch system does not utilize the microkeratome to create a hinged flap.
The Intralase is a femtosecond laser which creates a corneal flap with greater predictability and of uniform depth. In addition to this greater safety, this makes LASIK more available to patients who may not have been candidates before due to problems with corneal thickness.
Well, I'm excited about my Intralase because I've found a newfound freedom I never had before. I don't have to worry about contacts, glasses. I can see in the middle of the night. I can see the alarm clock. It's just fantastic. I'm just so thrilled.
Now, for the latest technology available for the treatment of cataracts or for people interested in reducing their dependence on glasses, Edina Eye Physicians and Surgeons introduces the Restore and Resume Multifocal Intraocular Lenses.
There's been a lot of exciting and new advancements in cataract surgery recently. With the introduction of the Restore and the Resume lens, we're able to decrease a patient's dependence on both near and distance vision for glasses. In one study, 80% of patients who had the lens put in never wore glasses at all, which is a new and very exciting technology that we can offer our patients.
Cataract surgery is one of the safest and most successful procedures performed today to regain your vision.
It's been 3 days since I had my cataract surgery. I love being able to see distance and near. I love being able to see the peripheral vision, and it's awesome. I didn't have any pain. It's been an awesome experience, and I'm looking forward to the next surgery.
We would like to thank all the doctors and staff at Edina Eye Physicians and Surgeons for keeping up with the state-of-the-art technology for diagnosing and treating two of the most important organs in our body, our eyes.